worst case scenario, it would mean that you have cancer.
I've seen several ovarian cysts. We'll keep monitoring the situation, but often these cysts go away by themselves.
Today I find out if I've got cancer.
I have done everything I possibly can to protect these babies. And my own body has let me down.
Your results have shown up some cancerous cells. Sorry, are you saying I've got cervical cancer? When was the last time you had a smear test?
I don't know, a couple of years ago maybe. I did get a reminder, but
you're saying that I have to choose between my life or my baby?
You get your game face on, Sienna Blake. Because we are doing this, okay?
I can't make a decision that's this big. What is going to happen to me and my baby?
You've got
cancer. You can't even say it, can you? I'm not ready to talk, to be quiet.
Look, time's too precious.
Shut up. Am I supposed to save myself? Then how can that be called a life if I haven't got my baby? If my babies are gone and it's all my fault.
Wish I was pleased.